42. Now, you could have thought of anything. Are you sure? Do you want to change your mind? You can change your mind if you like.
Okay, 36.
No, you can't change your mind. The reason you can't change your mind is because I wrote, "You will think of 42."
Oh, wow.
So, but it's pretty clever. You can do it. You can predict like someone's age, maybe a different color, different object, a city, a state, just a number of different possibilities for mental. This is in the realm of mental magic, and just a lot of different things you can do. All right. Thank you, sir, and a nice round of applause.